And also she has to do what we call a gymnastic series, that's leaps and turns in a combination.
I don't mind telling you, this event scares me to death. The beam is 4 inches wide, 16 feet long, and set 4 feet above the floor. As far as I'm concerned, it might as well be 40,000 feet.
Fortunately, it's not 40,000 feet. It'd be real difficult to dismount from there. She's setting up for a gymnastic series. That handspring layout. Oh, can't hold on to it. That's a 5-10 deduction. That's really tough. Every time you fall off the apparatus, you have to take 5-10, and that's really tough for the girls to take. No way around it.
Christina McDonald had 30 seconds to get back up, but as you saw, she jumped right back on the apparatus.
Sometimes you don't want to really lose the rhythm of the routine, so it doesn't do you good to wait too long. Once you get going, you better just get back up there and finish it. She has very good technique. All of her dance moves are very complete. Now she's just taking a little breather here. You shouldn't pause too much within the routine. The judges actually only allow 2 pauses to set you up. Switch fleet, very nice. Good height from the beam.
Christina McDonald has a best of 9.85 on the beam.
She held onto that one. That's called a combination series where you do both gymnastic, as she did the leap, and an acrobatic combination. She's setting up her dismount here. And Arabian off. Not a bad routine except for this 5 tenths on the